Are those slain angels? I'm detecting a demon.
Bethel's reinforcements, I presume? Unfortunately, it seems your timing was a tad off.
Keep your guard up, young man. I sense a dreadful power in this one.
The angels that infested this area are now dead. And I dare say they could use some company. But I'll spare you a few final moments to curse your fate. My name is Nua. Prepare to die.
Watch this!
Nothing personal.
here.
I thought you'd be cleaning up the stragglers, but he looks like no angel I've seen.
Yakumo.
My name is Shohei Yakumo, exterminator of demons. Take solace in our meeting, boy. I'll make your death a painless one.
Come now, Yakumo. Surely you can stay your hand for a moment more.
Another of your whims.
Well, he stood up to me so valiantly, without a flicker of fear.
Bad luck, boy. It seems fate has something more painful in mind for you.
Isn't it obvious enough? Bethel is our enemy. I am the goddess Nuwa, creator of the mortals and inhabitant of the ethereal chasm between heaven and earth. The man beside me is Yakumo. I suppose one could say he is my other half. The god of law has warred with the other gods since time immemorial. However, the god of law gained the upper hand when he robbed the other gods of their knowledge, debasing them to their current states. Both God and his cronies in Bethel have absolute faith in the rule of law, and his armies continue to meddle in this realm to protect his order. Such zealotry cannot be permitted. Ergo, these angels were dealt with accordingly. Which is not to say those who rebel against the God of Law are any better, of course. Opportunistic cretins, for the most part, seeking chaos to fulfill their own selfish desires.
That's why my duty is to slay both the disciples of Bethel and the ancient desecrated beings known as demons. And this point is what finally brings me to my own question. Do you believe God's order is just? That it is necessary for this world?
Oh dear, your reply is as trite and bland as the rabble of Bethel. You would be wise to consider each perspective further before we cross paths again.
Further within is a transportation device, the same design as the one Bethel's trying to use. Use it to return to the Tokyo you know so well. Maybe you'll see the truth. See gods and demons alike fighting over humanity, and Tokyo caught in the crossfire.
Until we meet again.